home to prove her father's abuse. The video just sent to News 5 tonight, and we want to warn you, it's graphic.
What do you mean?
Okaloosa County Sheriff's deputies identified that man in the video as Damon Becknell.